Snow Rhino by Orec is quickly becoming a necessity in the snow removal industry. This commercial zero-turn snowplow was designed to be compact in size, have great snow and ice traction with its dual rubber tracks, and agile with its zero-turn capabilities. With a single Snow Rhino or a fleet of rhinos, snow removal professionals are able to service their current accounts and seek out those accounts that they may have shied away from in the past. Why a zero-turn snowplow and not a snow-throwing machine? Don't get us wrong, we love snow throwers. However, throwing snow can pose a liability at some locations for the professional snow remover or facility maintenance team. For instance, there are many business storefronts, sidewalks, and community complexes where you simply cannot use snow blowers, since they not only throw snow, but they also shoot out chunks of ice, rocks, and other debris. Surrounded by glass windows, passing pedestrians, moving and parked vehicles, many snow removal teams are wasting valuable time and labor using manual snow shovels to clear these areas. Other times, the snow itself is just too wet for snow throwers. The Snow Rhino has become a game changer for commercial teams that were faced with these challenges. The Snow Rhino is the only stand-on plow that can clear 36-inch sidewalks and congested storefronts with its 34-inch blade. For larger 48-inch sidewalks and more open areas, the Rhino comes stock with 2 6-inch blade extensions to increase the plow width from 34 inches to 46 inches. We intentionally designed our plow widths to be slightly smaller than 36 and 48-inch sidewalks in order for you to avoid damaging landscaping or property on each side of the blade. The Rhino is compact in design, making it easy to store and transport. Without the plow extensions, it is able to squeeze through a standard 36-inch doorway in facilities that lack roll-up doors. The Rhino only weighs 585 pounds and can easily fit in the bed of a standard-sized pickup trucks or on hitch-mounted carriers, thereby eliminating the need to pull a trailer in hazardous conditions. To load a Snow Rhino for transport, press the release lever to unlock, lift up the platform, and make sure it's locked. Then walk the Rhino up the appropriate length ramps, making sure they are properly secured, and into your vehicle. The Rhino is powered by a 10.7 horsepower Honda Commercial GX340 engine with convenient electric starting. Paired with our zero-turn transmission, the Rhino is capable of plowing in either high or low gear, depending on the snow conditions and depth. Its forward speed range is from 3 miles per hour to just under 6 miles per hour. The Snow Rhino is equipped with dual 6-inch wide rubber tracks that provide stability, grip, and traction to power itself across icy and uneven terrain. When it comes to removing snow from driveways or sidewalks on hills, the Rhino's track drive gives it the traction to get the job done. There's a reason snowmobiles have tracks and not tires. Next, let's look at how easy it is to operate the Rhino. On the left side of the Rhino, you'll find the plow angle change lever. The plow can be kept at 0 degrees for pushing the snow pile straight forward, or it can be angled to the right or left side by 15 or 30 degrees to allow the snow to drift off to the side. Just squeeze the handle, move the plow to your desired angle, and release the handle so the pin drops securely in to hold the plow in position. The plow has been designed with a full trip design. This means the blade is spring-loaded in the back, allowing it to trip over hidden obstructions such as heaved concrete and other uneven surfaces. The plow height can be adjusted from ground level down pressure on up to 10 inches of height using the black knob height adjustment lever. The plow blade and extensions can also be outfitted with an optional HDPE scraper, which is a high density polyethylene scraper for clearing snow from sensitive surfaces, such as coated brick pavers and wooden boardwalks. Now over here, you'll find a 12-volt adapter. That allows you to power aftermarket accessories such as hand warmers or even a salt spreader. Up here, you'll find the light switch for the forward and rear lights, which provide plenty of light for plowing in the dark. The red button is the emergency stop switch. If the Rhino won't start, check this button first to make sure you haven't accidentally triggered it. Here's the key switch and throttle lever. When plowing, always keep the machine at full throttle. Up here are the two control levers. They control both forward and reverse on their respective sides. Last but not least is the parking brake lever. You need to engage the brake when starting the Rhino and also to keep the engine running when getting off the machine for any reason. Now, let's go through the starting sequence. Make sure the fuel shutoff valve is in the open position. That's the black valve right here. Okay. If the unit is being stored or transported, it's good practice to shut off the fuel line. Next, close this choke lever. Okay. Get on the platform, move the throttle lever about a quarter of the way, and turn the key. Once the engine has started to run and warms up, open up the choke all the way. Throttle all the way up. Disengage the parking brake. Turn on your lights, and try not to have too much fun.